Alright, Lovely Freeman here. We're continuing our Let's Play over here, and we've just, we've managed to get a landing, but, you know, of course, we're gonna get pressured pretty hard, so let's see if we can hold out. I got a lot of guys there. It's gonna be difficult to, this takes us so long to reinforce because of the rush distance. We got some guys there, but unfortunately they've just arrived. Sucks. Try and get out of there. We're not gonna be able to hold that. Their losses. Well, that's gonna be a problem. It's just too long. It takes us too long to reinforce. And they've got enough guys on their island. They can just attack us as soon as we land. We can't really establish a beachhead. We lost 391k. Nothing really to show for it. I am improving relations with the Irish. I still can't get military access. And I can't get military access from Canada because, you know, as soon as we do that, then all the land goes to them. We can't reinforce our ports or anything like that. Maybe we should try taking one of these other islands as a staging point. That's probably probably the play here. We'll try that. We'll try and take a Scapa Flow, I guess, and build it up as a base. Let's also get our radar technology going. And we'll go extensive and total mobilization. at the head of intelligence. Do I really need that? Yeah, let's just do it. Complete the tree. Maybe some naval supremacy over here, it looks like. I mean, we also try and take this. One of these islands and use it as a base to try and get into Lisbon. Which might be a better idea. I think Spain owns that and Portugal still owns that. It's like we can't even get those islands. That sucks. I need some combat rating there, I guess. There, maybe go on strike force from there. It is 1943, so we should be getting our additional industries up and running. And there goes the German government in exile. Dead to Brazil and the Cairo Pact, okay. And your subs are pretty bad, so you know, I guess. You guys on patrol and do not engage. Fortunately, this terrain is also really bad for submarines. seeming to be finding anything. These guys are almost ready to invade. See if we can stick something there. This focus is down, we can probably use that for manufacturer for a bomber. It's about Boeing, I guess. I need 350 ships for that. Let's go with naval production. All right, we got Scapa Flow. Excellent. So we can start building this up and we can use this as our staging point. Oh, it's already level 8 naval base too. That's excellent. Maybe we can like play, make a play. We can like take over here, maybe hole in the mountains, and like build a naval base back here. Because I think we have access to all these tiles, this tile, and this tile. Might need to do multiple invasions for that, though. Let's get these guys over to our base here. Second modest revolt, okay. I'm gonna trade around somewhere else, stop losing convoys.
Right.
These guys probably won't be needed for, invading. Let's call these guys Coast Guards. Garrisons here, that's fine. Try something like that, I guess. Let's upgrade our transport ships, I guess. There we go, 1,000 fighters. Let's go 800. Start contesting air superiority. Looks like our planes are better than theirs, so that's nice. Go with the more ground crews. Well, you know, these are their planes, so I think we're actually not doing that good at all. Are we? So let's check. Enemy fighters lost 74, I fighters lost 81. Okay. How many fighters are we building? Are we building more? Oh, let's start with the Brazilians, actually. Are they in the Entente, too? I don't know. I guess it doesn't really matter. Trade with the West Indies. And steel we can get from... get a little bit from Japan. Russia. You know, we're going to have to go down to limited exports, actually. Fire this invasion here. So that port is like super important. We should be in construction engineering. And you guys, this guy and extra supplies. 184 to 169. It's like we're not trading that bad, but we're still trading badly. Hold up for 19 days for this port. We have another guy that has Logistics Wizard. George Marshall. We do, actually. Fucked up. I misclicked. Fuck! Now he's on timeout. God damn, that's annoying. Do we have anyone else in the organizer? Yeah, we do. Vandergrift. He's already assigned. Gotcha. That's unfortunate. Hey, luckily our perimeter is in the mountains. Guys are all dead. Fortunately, I misclicked there, so I wasn't able to double up on Logistics Wizard. So that's a bit of a piss off. Try again, unfortunately.
Yes, sir.
So I guess, right, I don't know. That's probably the best spot, is like to pinch it over here. Maybe here and here. Just try and have like multiple rows of guys. We'll put these guys on naval invasion support. Maybe they can help our guys out with give us some casts or something. Still being bombed pretty hard here. Are we negative on fighters now? No, we should have 500 fighters lying around. interception. We'll probably send the bomber somewhere else. We don't need them. We need more fighters. Your anti-air upgrade, or construction, and let's go with retention. We have 5,000 fighters there. Jeez. We are, we're trading very badly here. Yeah, we're even missing fighters now. Let's hold the air, I guess. Oh, interception. We have excellent air detection here, so hopefully this will work out a little bit better for us. Research the nukes. See, where did our tanks get off to? Missing something? Okay, we still have these. Where are they at? They're over here. All right, so you're in the Red Army. Okay. But Red is someone else. Garrett, right, because I moved these guys into garrisons. Fine. Alright, let's try again this time. Maybe we can get something here. Build more fighters, I guess. Yeah, late game British invasion always a little bit cancerous. That guy, and let's activate our extra supplies there. Alright, let's see if we can stick something this time. See if we can stick something this time. Need radar. This can hold. So actually, you should probably make like a new theater, because I don't need to be giving all these guys extra stuff. So you guys can go here. This is our tank army. Now you guys can go here. you guys can be elite, and you guys can be reserve. Reserve. Let's I don't know. Maybe let's see what's up. We have the Cypher Fusion of Britain. Let's activate that. Intel revealed. Yeah, I'm pretty close to some of these ports. My last stand. You guys will be able to hold out. Who's our other field marshal? You, right, you come here too. You guys. And you activate extra supplies. We are just not trading well at all here. Like, I don't know if it's even worth it to keep air up. Probably not at that ratio, to be honest. Like, we're at 600 fighters, we'll just hold. Can't contest. Okay, 28% reduction, but our defense in the mountains is still high enough. Like, we're able to block all the. Like, even if all these units got lucky enough to target a unit, they still wouldn't be able to overcome our defense. So, and we have anti-air in all these units anyways. Probably change over. We have improved anti-air, so let's do that. Getting close, 2 more days left ports. All right, there we go. Lots of ports now. Lots of ports. I got confused myself with so many different armies and colors. Blue army. Should be over here. Send you guys to the front too. It looks like we got a nice foothold here, boys. Navy is still all green. Let's have our tanks. Let's bring our tanks over and put them in position here. You guys. Looks like just our other field marshal. You can go here. That's fine. That's these guys can join Blue Army. So can this other unit. I'll send you over to the Blue Army. guys over here. Yeah, I mean, that's fine. They can stay with this guy and just hold our ports. Stacked as an extra organization defense. And we'll send our tanks over. We even have engineers in those units. I don't think I did because I was like pretty poor during the Civil War. Yeah, you guys need engineers and recon. And also we need to add an extra guy. Probably radar, maybe some more anti-air. Probably I'll start researching tank AA. Ah, shit, we got submarine hit one of our convoys. It's unfortunate. I want to remove one motorized, and we're going to add two motorized anti-air. Because our, fortunately, our air superiority in the area is pretty bad, so we better have anti-air in our tank units. We'll go with that. Thank you. rolls out. Need to take that airbase away from them so we can get air superiority. I can't see. Looks like our fleet here is better than their fleet. Farmer Labor Convention. Let's do a coin flip here, boys. See who wins the 1944 convention. Heads, it'll be Henry Wallace. Congratulations, bud. This is also kind of confusing me. Like, usually my tank army, if you watch my videos before, is a bit dark gray, so I'm just gonna go do that. Yes, sir. Sure, don't forget. Attention. Guys, the staff office plan. So I had to flee again. Okay. It's fine. All right, Charles McNary. He's our current guy, right? He's giving us land for construction speed. That actually helped us out quite a bit, I think, because we did build anti-air and whatnot. Now we're starting to get him. Have you guys go repair. Next anti-air upgrade. That's gonna hold. Maybe pick up our modern tank. Let's get some tactical bombers up in here. More military factories as well too. The United States gets like a pretty stupid amount of industry slots. I mean, just like look at this. It's ridiculous. Probably also need more submarines too. Warpus class. Sub engine 2. I'll do that maybe. Yeah, they're going for a lot of units in that tile. Ready to move. Republican convention. Heads again, so Charles A. Sprague. Oh, that was that went pretty fast, actually. Not doing much damage, we're shooting down, so let's We're breaking him fast. Got him. Excellent. I probably don't need this anymore. Democratic convention. Heads, Robert Taylor Jones. Getting a lot of heads today. Take three of these units, just put them off. And just make a fallback line over here, just to make sure we hold our bunkers. Move that to the garrison, guys. Make sure all you guys have the, I have a deficit of support equipment. Oh wow, I only have one factory on it. That's fix that. So our fighter situation, like we got an additional 200 fighters. Probably send attack bombers out, actually. And then you guys can cast from over here. And I need to pull you guys out. I still have 4,000 fucking planes. Jeez. Yep, can't fight that. They got too many planes. Need to, let's flip this over to a fighter manufacturer. Or, do I have better tactical bombers now? Am I fucking up? Do I have Tactical Bomber 3, yeah, I do. I know it's probably not that important to invest in these guys. It's, let's just start. I need to save that for a fighter model. Let's, you make Tac Bomber 3. And I also need Fighter 3, so I'll flip this over to, fighter manufacturer. This is what we want, Lockheed, probably. Wait, this is, that was the agility one, right? Lockheed? Yes, we want Lockheed. Let's go air production. And the next research will go for our fighters. Maybe push out this way. Where did you two guys get stuck at? Like somewhere far, far away, I guess. Let's go back to 5-speed for a bit. Let the our stuff get in position. I don't know if we'll need more guys. What's our division cap? We might as well just train up to our division cap anyways. 300 fucking divisions we can have as America. Wow, that's obnoxious. Alright, we'll train some more guys over here. Should probably also guard my ports just in case. I might even have Mexican. Well, no, I can't. Because that counts against my division's cap, too. And hopefully I'll be able to avoid calling Mexico into the war. Send you guys to the Blue Army. Yes, sir. Is this the guy we want still? I know, probably want this guy. Want DeWitt. Our unyielding defending bro. Go with him. And we want Marshall with you, probably, our offensive guy. You heard that, port? We have another 700 fighters. Like we're spewing out tons of fighters now. Excellent. You guys can like go back over here. Make some more air. Still have another two in reserve, so we can duplicate air wing. Is there a button for that? No? Yeah, okay, yeah, there is. Duplicate selected air wings. Go again and see if the situation is better now. Alright, we're getting green air, let's go. Nice. Shot down, easy kill. I guess he was, in fact, an easy kill, wasn't he? dick. We also want to start excavation. Air. But no, let's get our Mustang. Obviously, we get the Mustang. What's our current army command? I think we're in armored, right? Armored, yep. Probably start getting radar on our cruisers. And let's also get it on our interwar lightship hull. Air improved lightship of all, I guess. Sonar. I should probably at some point refit the I should probably at some point also refit our ships in our actual fleet to have what was I gonna say? To have radar as well. How are we doing in the air here? 121. We're killing quite a few of their bombers though, so I mean, like, I guess that's okay. I guess we'll leave them up. No one likes getting bombed. Probably also consider maybe researching logistics company. All right, making progress, making progress. 411 bombers we've taken out. Here, so I can have another group. See if we can kill their air bases, maybe. Do we have any TAC bombers in reserve? It's 600 TAC bombers. Don't really seem to be getting all that much of the strategic bombing campaign. Because usually you need like a lot of these guys for it. We're trading a lot better now that we have that second airbase though, and we're starting to, we're taking out their bombers. Should we keep our stuff in these areas up to date? Point one buildings bombed. Attention. 92% supply, I don't know. Let's give her a go and see what happens. Unfortunately, we have we've lost veteran status on that one unit. It's actually sent two of you guys back to like one of these islands over here. Supply problems. And you guys, let's go for here, and or actually let's go in let's go here. And we'll try and get a spearhead to Dundee. Try and cut these units off. And we're close. Alright, now we have no more supply problems, Now we already have full planning there, so that was a bit of a waste. Let's do it. status. We're back to vet status. Excellent. And those bombers are a problem. Trying to disrupt those bombers. So what's the piercing on this unit? Where's our unit? Armor 65 on this unit, so it must be because they're still using older tank models is the problem. Armor 56. I don't know why that is. Oh, I see. It's because we're low on manpower in the unit. So we have a strength penalty. If that's gonna be the pro, that's gonna be a problem though. Like, we don't want that to happen. So. Can remove one of these and add another medium tank. Or you know what? We could just go Amtraks. I'm not producing Amtraks right now. That's a problem. I forgot to do that. Why don't you guys remind me to produce Amtraks? Oh no. Oh no. Rubber and aluminum. Yes. Nice. To go another, let's try and push into Rosith next. We need to rearm there. Got that. Let's, maybe go for Prussia. You should probably also continue upgrading this stuff. Building up our infrastructure. Ace pilot promoted, excellent. Get another airbase there? Oh, I can. Big money. I'm somehow able to build a level 11 airbase there. That's good. The more airbases we have, the easier it'll be for us to contest them. Radar. Start working on extraction technology. Signals company. Let's upgrade our engineers. we can take this airbase from them too, that'll be pretty big. Our tanks are almost at full strength again. We have enough supply to send the other tanks back over to you. See, operations, you want to do something. Let's infiltrate their army. That sick planning bonus. Okay, I'll do that. Maybe I should join Japan's team. See if Japan wants to be best buds. Alright. Let's join the Rikken Research Group. Thanks. Who are we up against? A lot. A lot of people we're up against. Enemies Canada? Oh shit. Oh man, oh that's not good. I should have checked that before I click that button. Where are you guys at? Well, I guess we're going to war with Canada, boys. So we're going to war with Canada. We have another armor guy here. Look, we had one dude with organizer or something, right? That's a Vandergrift. Okay, I guess we will Prepare to deal with that then, I guess. Says you're docked, why can't... Let's wait for boys to be on the border. Now, Japan can stay Spymaster, that's fine. So, have we actually killed that many British people? Fortunately, we had a bunch of field naval invasions there, which is pretty rough. Yeah, still not quite on par. Still not quite on par. How many cast do we have? I don't know, I'll go with a... make a cast air wing. And need some fighters down here too, probably, which is unfortunate because we also need fighters. I'm not sure if there's a penalty for a declining call to arms. I don't, like, I've never done it before because it's like kind of like a dick move. Like, what's the point of being in a military alliance with someone if you're just not gonna do that? Get the infantry expert, I guess. And you're just a level 1 general, so you don't have room for another trade yet. Okay, and I think we'll send these guys over to a new theater. I thought I was supposed to have like an English theater anyways. Yes, sir. Normal, I guess. You guys are reserve. Okay. When does this expire? Oh no, we'll lose 20% stability. Fuck. If we accept the offer, well, I don't know, it doesn't matter. Japan says fuck him, then, you know, fuck him, then we will. That's what you get. That's what you get for supporting MacArthur, King Edward. Hopefully our army will be able to take care of that. Out of command power. Oh no. Look at that, we're just ripping through their fighters. Or their bombers now. Oh. We already, before, so we pretty much want to flip here because we want to get access to the rest of our slots. So I'll do a coin flip between top and bottom. And then if top wins, it'll be farmer labor, I guess. We got heads. We're going with the farmer labor party. Being sucked down. My fucking soul hurts. It hurts. Ah! But we're doing it. I think we wanted the other ones, we'd get our extra research slot. I think there's another one that's available. Let's do this, yeah. National Youth Administration. So we got this guy, Henry Wallace. He's gonna give us some stability, though. So we get some stability back after from this non-aggression pack that we apparently broke. What did we lose there? I guess we lost the National Spirit because they're no longer our leading party. I guess if you switch government, you get different National Spirits. I guess that's how that works. So it looks like our boys are giving Eddie what for over here. Yes, sir. You guys go back. You guys up this way. Pocketeer looks like. Why are you there? Nice, we got the fucking Mustang. Excellent, excellent. And let's go start some of these excavation tacks so we can. And we need to trade for a lot more aluminum. Do that. We actually have to go closed economy. Let's keep our aluminum in play. To invade, maybe invade West Indies Union. There's like a lot of aluminum down here. So maybe actually do that. I don't think the Entente builds like a whole lot of submarines. So send you to Puerto Rico, actually. And let's make a play for, what do we got here? So we got a whole bunch of destroyers, so we'll split you guys in half. Or wait, no, I want to split the task force in half. That's what I want. Okay, you guys go over here. And the escorts. Okay, so we got that. You guys are on convoy escort. More destroyers, two light cruisers, and some submarines. Okay. I guess I must have had a bunch of new lines I didn't assign. So we'll send you guys over here. Guys over there. Destroyer. Destroyers. Escort cruisers and destroyers. We'll stick you guys in our main fleet. And a bunch more destroyers. We'll put you over here, and you guys can also be an escort fleet. Need a lot of escorts. We had a lot of supplies to cover. Unassigned divisions. You guys. A pair of naval invasion from San Juan. And let's see, where is our aluminum at? It's over here. That's what we want. Okay, so you guys. Let's go take out Georgetown, right? That we wanted. And Brazil is even on our team, aren't they? We'll do that. Do I have a general to spare? I don't have a field marshal. Go with this guy. Okay, a lot of stuff going on right now, guys. A lot of stuff going on. Alright, let's see. I think these guys look like they might be easy kills. Their ace pilot. How are we doing over here? How many fighters do they have? You know what? We're on actually fighter parity now. Let's actually try and contest air superiority here. Superiority, and we'll go with close air support. Am I producing the Mustang, though? I am. That's not worth it. 69 piercing on these their anti-tank now, so they've kind of caught up. So we're gonna need our modern tanks to compete here. Actually, halt that. What do we like a modern tank? 31 days. That's annoying. It's like, that is like one of the problems with medium tanks. We decided to go medium tanks, is the AI will eventually pierce them once they catch up to you in technology. We got 68 piercing, I think they said. And like, even at max capacity, this is 65.2 on a 15.5 even. Once you start getting too late in the game. But I will be a modern tank soon. Vancouver, it's open. Looks like we did lose one division though. Got encircled or something. Ready, sir. So we are starting to win the air war. So get that aluminum. Why don't you guys have an admiral? Okay, there we go. These guys over here. Probably as easy as to push through Scotland. Going that way. Next research slot. Another excavation technology, I guess. I still only have the This, which unfortunately only works specifically for medium tanks, so it doesn't help our, unfortunately, we decided that the companies that would have helped us there were a bunch of traitors. We need Britain Death Stack is over there. Do I control this? Do I control these? Guess I do. Okay. Let's go back on to air production. Yes, sir. Oh, so the Brazilians already took that. So that naval invasion is pointless. King Edward has fled Canada. Police, but he can't hide. A little bit's gonna stay there, I guess. Is Canada gonna capitulate? Facts. Send their fleet back to back to the theater that matters. Trying to contest their stack there. So we have modern cruiser hull now? No. So I'm not sure why this is considered to be out of date. Let's finish off the Canadians and we can deal with the UK. Guess I need chromium. It's okay, we'll trade with Japan. And I think Philippines is also on our team. Oh shit. How much warships do we have? 466? Let's take this coastal stuff. Take this. That's some border gore. Cool. I guess they took it in the peace deal, but because I should get some Hayabusa fighters, I guess. Where's the Coast Guard for the U.S.?
Yes, sir.
Like, it is more efficient, or it is better to guard your course, like your coast with a fallback line. You cover the adjacent tiles, but against the AI, this is probably good enough, and like, I'm pretty lazy, so. But sometimes they can get you late game, you gotta watch out. I think that should be enough. He's piled again. Okay. Fate of Canada. So, do you want to occupy Canada? I mean, Canada is like our 51st state or whatever, right? Let's just occupy Canada. Have the thick U.S. Fortunately, Brazil has Vancouver Island, which is a little bit weird, but I mean, at least it's not, you know, ridiculous for the border gore, anyways. Might have to go to war with them to get that back. I don't know. That's a pretty big U.S. though. Pretty big U.S. Like, I like how it takes us significantly less time to recover from the Civil War, you know, than it does to, like, rebuild UK after you take it over, right? I mean, that's, I don't know, it's a bit silly, like, but this has been much better than, building modern tanks now, right? Yeah. Certainly much better than the game we were playing as the UK. Sixty-nine piercing on these units. Alright, so that's a pretty nice encirclement we got there. Fuck! Military factories, maybe. We'll have to switch off for the mobilization eventually, but maybe. We'll see. Medium tank, yeah, that's fine. So modern tank stockpile, 114. A lot more than that, start making some changes. What are Amtraks? We should probably have a lot of Amtraks. 617 Amtraks. And the time is almost up here, so I will see you guys next time. I'll rename this template. I'm going to keep playing. At least we post it pretty soon.